Morning, gentlemen. I see that Jamie and Gomez are 2 minutes late. I see. Well, Tim, I'm going to need this faxed over to the McGillicuddy's by noon. And we need some sales. We're going to make a few sales today. Here, you can borrow my phone, in fact. Go make some sales. I'll be over at my desk. Thank you.
You're talking about actual work? Doesn't that sound like the ice cream truck?
Lunch isn't for 2 hours. Get back to work.
No. No.
Like, I guess we have to do actual work now?
No.
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 Yes. Yes, that's right. 13 spoons. Okay, thank you very much for your time, and I really have to go. So, I've been doing a lot of inventory around here. There's quite a few troubling names on this list that I don't like. Really been slacking off a Morpheus Blob, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Bin Laden, Hussein Gaddafi, Muhammad Ali, Herschel Lawyerberg, Lord Wolfenstein. Basically, I just fired all of them.
So it appears as though all of Nick's personalities has died, or Mr. Drago, as he's asking to be called now. This is ridiculous. I mean, what is this, like work or something? Well, yeah, it's work, but still.
Guys! Look! I made a sale.
How nice for you.
Congratulations.
I must go show Nick.
Ah! Jamie, hello. You are approximately 18 minutes late for work today. I'd like a valid explanation why.
I was out braving the woods.
Yes.
Making a sale.
Ah, okay, so you made a sale. Right. And, okay. Where's the rest of it? The money. A spoon here costs exactly $3.45 per spoon, and we sell them by the dozen. I'd like to know where the rest of my money is, James.
This is the woods.
Perhaps you don't want to be a part of the spoon family. Is that what you want?
I do. I really do. I want to be part of the spoons company. I could do better.
Get back to your desk.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Get back to your desk.
Oh, I don't get it. I really don't get it. I just, for 2 days, braved the woods behind Nick's house for a sale that would have made big points for me, but it seems that it wasn't enough. It just wasn't enough for Nick. It's like, I come back and he's a whole new manager. He's all manager-y-ness-ly. I must be better at this. I need to get better. I need to get back on that bar.
Hey, Pat.
What's up, Jamie?
I
I need a favor from you.
What do you mean?
You know that tie that you keep on you all the time, and you keep looking at it? Yes, that one. You caress it.
It's only left of it.
Yeah, dude, that's just unhealthy. I need that tie. I really, really need that tie. You gotta let her go, man. You just gotta let her go. And you know what? Here. For your troubles, okay? You can buy yourself a new tie.
Yes.
Mr. Drago!
Ah, what can I do for you?
Nothing. I have a few numbers I want to go over with
you. Alright, yeah, let's take a look and,
Before we do, actually, because they're actually not on the computer yet. I'm sorry. I had a little business I had to take care of. I bought a new tie for the office.
Okay, so instead of doing your work, you went out and you bought a tie.
Well, I thought since...
Is that what you did?
I did.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
And where's the rest of your uniform?
Well, I only had $1 at the time, and it was...
Really?
Yeah, and it was already in the office, so...
Yeah, you're not wearing a suit, not wearing a jacket. You're wearing sneakers.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, wow.
You see that?
Yeah, those are shiny.
Yeah, they are.
They're also very brown.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah. I'm really sorry.
I'm starting to think you're not taking this too serious here.
I am taking this really seriously.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Real, very, very seriously. I'm going to work on getting the money back from the spoon that I sold.
Right.
Yes.
Mm.
Even though I already lost the money on the tie, but I mean, I thought you would like that, but I guess...
Listen, why don't you go back to your desk?
Okay.
Do some work, and
yeah.
For Christ's sake, take a shower.
What do you mean?
You smell like rust.
Rust? I don't get it. I just took a shower, and I washed my clothes in the sink in the bathroom, and I still smell it. I smell the rust. It's... It's haunting me!
I have to go. Can I help you?
Hi, Mr. Drago.
Yes.
Listen, I have a friend who might be in some trouble.
Oh,
I was wondering if you knew any good lawyers.
No. I'm sorry, I don't believe I do.
Really?
Nope. Not a one.
No one at all?
No. Can't say I do.
Alright, thanks anyway.
Okay, get back to work. Can you send in my next appointment, by the way?
Sure thing, Mr. Drago.
Thank you.
Well, I've been trying all day to instigate Mr. Drago, but it seems like he really did get rid of all of his other personalities.
What's up, Drago? You wanna see me?
Actually, that's Mr. Drago. Kevin. You mind telling me why you are 3 hours late today? You know, I don't know if you know this or not, but I put down these times so that we get to work and that we get enough stuff done in one, little period of a day so that we can get enough money to keep this company afloat. And if you're just not gonna stand by those, then, maybe I should just fire you right here.
You need me.
Go to your desk.
I don't know exactly how Drago knows my first name, because nobody knows my first name.
Pat, I've been meaning to talk to you about your recent sales. It appears as though they've been diminishing a little bit.
Well, you see, Mr. Drago, I used to be a salesman like you, but then I took an arrow to the knee.
I'm sorry, our insurance does not cover that.
Look, everybody! It's the Morpheus Blob.
Yay, Morpheus Blob!
Woo! Woo!
Come on.
Do your thing, Mr. Drago.
Yeah.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Where's the Morpheus Blob going?
But that's not very blobby.
Oh.
Conference meeting right now, everybody. So you may all be wondering why I called you in here today. You see, we need to talk about the work ethic down here in the office. It's gotten a little bad.
Nick, what are you talking about?
Nick?
Yeah.
No. I'm Rick.
The fuck is Rick?
You guys wanted to talk to Nick?
Yeah, obvious.
Hold on, let me get
Nick.
He's crazy.
Again?
Hey guys, my friend Rick said you wanted to talk to me about something. What's going on?
You're a douche. What the fuck, man?
What can I help you do? Did I miss something?
Do I not need to wear this tie anymore?
Well, how many of you are there?
Goodbye.
Done.
I'm supposed to care.
So, what we thought was normal Nick turned out to be Rick Drago, yet another one of his many personalities. What?
Fucking douche.
Yes.
Those are shiny.
Yes, they are. And that's what you should be wearing, too.
I'm really sorry. I will get right on.
Yeah. Go take a shower, because you smell like bugs. Something's shining in the sky. There ain't no
somewhere near. I can feel him. I can smell the rust. It's getting stronger. It's like he's taunting me, haunting me.
Dear old I love mouse.